friends of 8th class. My name is Mandeep Kaur. She is Kusdeep, Veerpal, Jashan, Manpreet. We are an active member of EBC, that is English Booster Club.
Hi Kusdeep, what are you doing?
I am trying to understand the lesson. Our teacher taught the lesson, but I asked only that day.
What is the lesson?
The Prince of Punjab.
That's great lesson. Come friends, we will help you to understand the lesson.
Sure. I will tell you about the famous folk Bhangra dance and Punjabis. Balle 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 balle. This is the famous folk Bhangra dance of Punjab. This dance is full of energy. This is the great gesture of the life of Punjabis. Punjabis are very self-respecting and hard-working people. They never stretch their hands before something else. They never show back in battlefield during struggle. Punjab gives the great heroes as Lala Lajpat Rai, Shahid Bhagat Singh, Shahid Udham Singh, Shahid Pratap Singh Sabha, Shahid Rajgur, Shahid Sukhdev. We call Lala Lajpat Rai Shahid Punjab, and we call Shahid Bhagat Singh Shahid Azam. They sacrifice their life for the sake of their motherland.
Thank you.
I tell you about the mystery of Jallianwala Bagh. The Jallianwala Bagh of Amritsar is very famous. Here, on 13 April 1990, a crowd of around 20,000 people had gathered a public meeting. They included men, women, and children. The British General Director there with his riflemen. He ordered to his riflemen, he blocked all the exit points without leaving anybody. He ordered to his riflemen at the fire at the crowd. About 1,000 people were killed and 1,500 people were wounded. The for Gur Singh, the Jallianwala Bagh massacre was a national outrage. So he plans to take his revenge in 1937. He shoots General Adwaiya with the last cavalry.
Thank you, Mandeep. What about Anandpur Sahib, Mandeep?
Jashpreet will tell you about Anandpur Sahib.
Anandpur Sahib is another place of Sikh pilgrimage. It is a small town on the landmark of Sadhguru Seva. It was founded by Shidu Tegh Bahadur Ji. Lakhs of Sikhs gathered there annually to celebrate the founding of the Khalsa by Guru Gobind Singh Ji in 1699.
Thank you, Jashpreet.
Kusdeep, do you know about the Golden Temple?
No, Jashpreet.
Manpreet is going to tell you
about the Golden Temple. The Golden Temple of Amritsar is the arrangement of the Sikh. It is surrounded by water. It is built by Shambhu Arjun Dev Ji. The walls of the Golden Temple have been beautiful decoration with precious stones. They have online paintings and other works of art. Many visitors visit every day. The Golden Temple is worth visiting place.
Thank you.
I will tell you about the Jalandhar and Ludhiana. Jalandhar is famous for sports goods and Ludhiana is famous for bullet bullshit goods.
Now I am going to give you information regarding Chandigarh. Chandigarh is the royal capital of Punjab and Haryana. This beautiful city is situated at the foot of Shivalik Hills. It is designed by Le Corbusier. There, the Rose Garden of Chandigarh are world famous. There are many tourist places in Chandigarh like Rock Garden, Rose Garden, Sukhna Lake, Punjab University, etc. Really, Chandigarh is a worth visiting place.
Thank you.
It is a lesson to keep.
Very nice.